Could you tell me, what is the status of pension reform in Illinois right now? Where are we with this?
I believe the bill that the House has approved just got assigned to Senate committee. It will be heard this afternoon.
Do you have any indication that we're actually going to see significant pension reform in the next 48 hours?
I always believe there will be significant pension reform.
Do you know if that is actually going to occur?
Well, I guess that if I had those capabilities, I wouldn't be in Illinois General Assembly. I'd be a magician or something else.
Okay. Well, that's an important note because would you feel better if we had done pension reform first before doing cost shift? Would you just feel better about the whole scenario that's going to be unwinding right now?
I would believe that we would have more certainty about what the cost is to be shifted.
And hasn't uncertainty driven some of our unfunded liability in the past? Isn't that important?
No, I don't believe it's uncertainty that's driven that. I believe it's a failure to adhere to actuarial science and underfunding and a number of other factors.
Well, how about the uncertainty of the markets?
Well, the returns for this pension systems have been very right in line with what they expect over the last 30 years.
Except that any time you fall short of those returns in 1 year, you significantly change the amount that you're going to get in the next year. So when our pension reform only returned 4.6% last year and less than 1% the year before that, that's going to be a huge impact on what the unfunded liability ends up being. Is that correct?
And that will remain a state obligation.
Yes, I understand that. To the bill. I tell you what, this is absolutely the wrong thing to do without pension reform first. There's so much uncertainty in what this is going to cost. We don't know what the unfunded liability will be for the local districts at any point in time from now on. And until we do pension reform and have a complete idea of what the cost is truly going to be, you're putting everybody in a trick box. Nobody is going to know how much they're going to have to pay for in the future. This is so premature to do this before pension reform. We've all known. We all went and walked our districts and told people, most of us, that pension reform is the number one challenge in Illinois. That's what we did. And what are we doing? We're doing a cost shift instead. And there's no doubt in my mind that at some point people are going to say that this cost shift is really the pension reform for 2013. And that's the wrong answer. We're not shifting our burdens to the local property tax districts and especially to the collar counties that are paying the freight for the rest of the state. This is uncalled for. I urge a no vote. Thank you.